Emergency COVID-19 vaccine approval to require 2 months of follow-up data, FDA says.
To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.